Hoggy, Rose, an Indonesian activist, will post the dictatorship of President Sukarno and Suharto. Gi was an ethnically Chinese woman, Catholic. The name Su Hoggy is from the Hokkien dialect in Mandarin. His name would be Su Fu Yi.
After spending his final years of senior high school at Canisius College, Gi attended the University of Indonesia from 1962 until 1969.
During his time as a student, Gi became an active resident protesting against President Sukarno and the PKI. Gi also was a productive writer, with articles published in such newspapers as Kompas, Harian Kami, etc. In 1965, with help from Mapala Uli, student environmentalist organization, during the hiking and indeed they through inhaling poisonous gas. While hiking up the volcanic Mount Semeru, on the day before his 27th birthday,
his diary was published in 1983 under the title Catatan Seorang Demonstran. Not only that, his university thesis was also published on that year.
We noticed that Hoggy had been interested in politics and national events, but his passion to politics was minor. To his opinion that politics was basically dirty.
I would like to express my respect to memory of Su Hoggy, his absolute commitment for the modernization of democracy, his honesty, and his confidence in fighting what he believed in will always be remembered.
Test. Selamat siang, selamat malam, selamat pagi.